Hello guys, and welcome back to part number, what was it, 3 of my Spanish campaign for Empire Total War using Darthmod. And last time we were successful, we were successful in defending Milan from Savoy, but we were not that successful against their navies in Portugal. Wow! That's quite a lot. Huh. But our navy retreated to here. We are replenishing them. And this army cannot do much. Let me just check the Americas to see what's happened here. How much? We're still at war with the Cherokee. They can try all they want. I have my troops here ready to defend against them. And is it all? Nah, it's all. And my missions. Someone has suggested, yeah, you do need to conquer New Mexico. Well, not conquer, but do their mission. I was like, I have actually said it to him, but I actually prefer not to go with the mission yet. I prefer to just roll with what I have and then try, because the mission actually tells me to where it is. I need to conquer Trinidad and Tobago, Texas, and Curaçao, and that requires me to attack the Dutch. Now, do I want to attack the Dutch? No, not really, not one bit. It's something that I utterly reject to do at this day and age. Unless I have a pretty good army in France. They have taken Westphalia. Huh. And okay, I don't need to edit this out, because the Germans and the Russians took so little time. That was surprising. Truly surprising, but still, it's good nonetheless. And I'll give you Florida, which is probably the best. No, probably the best one is Hispaniola. For a province that's on the mountains of India. Nope. Not going to happen. But yeah, I also had a discussion with someone. Don't remember who it was, but they said, oh, the Mughal Empire. They're not that powerful. They will get destroyed by the Maratha really, really quickly. Let's just check that one way after this allows me. Okay, you stop it. And yep. Where is the Maratha Confederacy now? Gone. Portugal's here. The French are here. The British are here. The Dutch are here. The only one that's not here is me. Now, this spy. I could use this spy. For what? Probably not much. But I could check, like, these regions right here. Lombardy. Ah, that's good. More technology research. Wow, that takes a lot of time. Let's go for that. Get that. Okay. Florida. And Facebook, okay. I'll just ignore that. There goes the Maratha Confederacy. Yes. Yeah, look at their banner gone. But yeah, the Marathon Confederacy in Darthmod is really weak, so don't trust on them to do much. Now you have 4 turns. Get some line infantry. Maybe I could do like I did in my Hanover campaign, where I just completely destroyed the Saxons with just cavalry. But I don't have that good cavalry in here, which is bad, but oh well. Now in here, I don't really need to recruit much now, do I? Nah, not really. In the Americas, though, I do want to attack Savannah. I want Savannah. Let's attack Savannah. Can we recruit something else? How's our money doing? That's good. Now, what will we bring? Everyone but these two. Ooh, we need more people to leave behind. We need a canister shot actually to do anything towards them. Should we get just militias? Let's get line infantry. Let's get two line infantry to defend it. Yes, yes. Two line infantry to defend it. We have the marines here, right? No, colonial infantry. Did I recruit marines? I don't think so. No, I recruit these line infantry men. I have the Irish Brigade on my army. Spanish infantry of marines. These guys look superb and I just misclicked. And you go to the docks. Just so they defend against anyone trying to attack me. And is that all? Yes, most likely. How's the prestige rank? 100, I'm 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6th place. It's not bad in the grand scheme of things, but it's not good either, but we can roll with it, can we? We can. We can do quite nicely, actually. And let me see, is there anything I wanted to say? Nope, that's it for the episode, just... Yeah, it's ended, goodbye. No, not really. And I think I have to edit this part out because of the Ottomans. Yeah, I'll edit this out, so see you in a bit. Yeah, this is... The Mughal Empire attacked France. I don't want to break my... I have to go to war with France. Yeah, let's do it. I really hated to... break an alliance with France at the moment because... France is actually being a really good ally to me, so I'd like to keep it like so. And... yeah, yeah, that's good. And thank God I left my militia unit there because the goddamn Barbary States have decided to attack me. Okay, and... oh, this one. That has dropped my economy substantially. I need to recruit some shippies. Do I have money for ships? I do. Not much, though. It's a light galley. Same price. Let's do that. That's all the money we have for this turn. Because the goddamn Marathi Confederacy decided to attack my port with one light galley. That shouldn't be something that happens. And why? Okay. That was weird. Now we need to take Savannah. Let's go. So we have recruited two more for this occasion. Let's take out. Let's take them out. We have two sheep's bodyguard, Native American Lancer. Not much in range, so I think I can handle them. Yes, I can handle them. Let's do it. It's not really... Well, it is a little bit difficult to fight against Native Americans because they can hide anywhere, but... it's still Native Americans. They rout quite easily, though. At least in my past experience, they routed a little bit too easily, I think. I don't remember correctly, but yeah, I think so. And come on, end the turn. End the turn, and the loading screen. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on, there we go. Okay. this is the best terrain we can have. You get back. You need to go up there-ish. Yep. These guys will stand. No, like so. Let them. Yeah, stand like so. These guys like so. These two will stay on this side. Cavalry on the right side and general right. Yeah. There we go. Now I want to advance my guys forward. And we use this. These units that look really cool as a scouting force, probably. The line of sight is actually not that bad over here. So let's go there. Yeah, I can only see those units. Okay, there. Actually, thinking about it, let's go there, along with my cavalry. Yeah, that sounds awesome, and they look awesome. And we can see a unit, armed tribesmen. These are really weak units from what I remember. And I think I am remembering this correctly now. Okay, we'll stick along to the roads for now. My guys will keep firing. Because they have nothing better to do, apparently. And if they decide to charge me, which they are appearing to do, I can just do this. There we go. We're ready for the charge. Are they going for my cavalry? And my guys should be shooting now. They are not. What the hell are you guys doing? My guys are here. What the hell? They are going for my cavalry. That's just what? Out of all the possible targets, you're going for my cavalry. That's just being dumb. Real dumb. And now those guys are going for me. Yeah, you just go there. I'll stop at the goddamn trumpets. Wow, the chief's bodyguard did a lot of damage. I need you to shoot. In comes the sound. Thank you, you made my cavalry retreat. Lovely. They aimed at the wrong targets. I wanted them to aim at this one. There goes my other colonial unit. And I'll just follow my own cavalry. That. What? What the hell are they. I think this is the most broken AI I've seen this game. As of yet. I think made some really stupid choices. I don't know what's up with that. And now they're going for my guys here. Not if I can help it. And they're still winning. Screw that. Come on, shoot them. Turn and freaking fire. Come on, come on, come on, fire. Fire. I hate you. I hate you so much. I so hate you. If we lose this battle because of this stupid Lancer, I'm gonna be really mad. Still says they're winning, even though they're under fire. Here comes my cavalry, the general, to take them out. Because I've exhausted any other option. There we go, they routed! Thank you! What is this? I'm not even gonna pronounce that name, screw that. It's a bowman, just charge them. Okay, you go there. While these guys reform, and while they're doing it, they're gonna be shot. At least that's the plan. Oh, you're running. Why must you run? Why must you be stupid? Just die. Seriously? There we go. Thank you. Come again. That was really awkward. Are they still in the game? They have shattered. Thank God for that. And I have actually charged these guys. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You're not gonna tell me that I have to charge this bastard right here. That one is running, that one is running, and that one will be running probably, unless my colonial infantry decide nope, we're gonna die here, might as well just give it up. You've got to be kidding me, really? It's just gonna stand there and do nothing. Ah. I hate you. I still hate you. I continue to hate you with all the hate in the world. AI in this game, why must you be this crappy? Why must you stay there? Why? What's the plan in that? You're gonna lose. Why must you do that? Oh, just screw it. Plug the goddamn bayonets. There you go. They plug them in. Charge those bastards. You plug the bayonets as well. There you go. Now kill them. Some of them don't have unplugged the bayonets in. Oh, they still have some warriors. Oh my god, I'm so terrified. Like, I would give two damns about them now. I just want this battle to be over. There you go. I've lost too many men against the goddamn bowmen. And screw it, just keep shooting the general. Oh, we killed one! Yay, suck it. Okay, run, just so we can shoot them. And you shall go there to kill the stupid general. Yes, drums. The sounds of my people. Now, shoot. Shoot. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Now, if you don't shatter, I'm gonna pursue you and I'm gonna kill you. And they got all the range. Yay. Now you can see that I'm hating Native Americans now, ain't I? A little bit. Probably because they never surrender. I take back everything I said about them in the beginning where they... What I said that, hey, they don't really last long now, do they? Nope, no, not really. Yeah, those guys stand there. Why are you... Ah, okay. You're reforming. Now these guys need to die. Alright, it's only you remaining. Look at the speed. More goddamn bowmen. Screw it, just gonna charge in. Charge them, boys. And there's more native tribesmen. The sheep's bodyguard. It's moving forward. It's actually doing something other than standing and doing jack all. Of course I couldn't. The trees are in the way. Ah. Come on. Okay. I need to think in a much more positive tone. Kill them all! Yes! Go do it! Better, right? A little bit. That just broke my mood right there. How many men do they still have? What is that, tribesmen? Okay. You two. Against the tribesmen. Charge. You're tired, you're active. You'll do fine. Oh, that's a little bit of lag. Not expected. Hmm. Awkward. Wait, what's this? No, you're not allowed to retreat. What is that? Why are they retreating, actually? You gotta be kidding me. No. No. Who do you come from? Okay, they are losing. I think the big advantage they have is the numbers, right? Oh, this is a warrior. Oh boy. Wait. Why? You just gave all the advantage we have down the gutter. Reform there. Reform there. New reform there. There we go. Well, this is going bad, ain't it? What has happened? What? Why? What? I think I got too cocky with this. Yeah. This... Huh. Yeah, Native Americans have a lot of men in their units and... Actually not as... They have... 50 more almost. Almost. They have less than 50 more. Oh, wow, okay. Those guys want a piece of me? I'll give them a piece. Give them hell, boys. Plug them bayonets. Might as well just bring my general. The battle is lost, I'll... yeah. There's no way I can turn this around, so I've lost this, I admit it, but... Yeah, I got really cocky with this battle. Where's the general, though? It's there. Look at how many men we killed. We killed 7. Wait, it's the garrison. Garrison Native American warriors. That's such a good garrison to have. What? Okay, I want a garrison like that. Give me. Okay, I charge them. Okay, let's continue on. Get the bowman. Right past them. To the bowman. Take them out. Okay. At least give them hell while I can. Right? Yeah. Attack. And they're going back to their general. That's just a bowman. Doesn't say anything else, just bowman. They are hardy fellas. That's the chief's bodyguard. I want to take out the bowman while I can. Now go and attack the Native American warriors. Come on, come on, come on, out. There. Go. Okay, we have killed 10 of them. That wasn't a really good charge. I had all of this space. I didn't use it properly. Okay, after the bowmen again. Come on, come on, come on. As fast as we can. What is this? Is that my general dead? Yep. There we go. Now I've lost it. Just get out. Yep. Wait, you're limbering the... okay, just retreat. But yeah, I lost a general. I lost a lot of good units. Thank God that Florida has fortification. You're not retreating. Out. Out. Before they catch you. Come on, come on. Well, now. Beautiful, ain't it? The death of an army. There you go. Close defeat. Close, I don't think so. I probably should have stayed with all my units on top of the hill and not get cocky and try to attack their village. Oh yeah, that was it. Colonial infantry, colonial line infantry. Yeah. Didn't go too well. And we still have some of our men here. Look at the general as a unit, but we don't have money to replenish it. But yeah, this has been a part, so hope you guys have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and of course, haven't done much damage, and of course, goodbye.